Everything you are about to witness is for entertainment purposes only.
And to get a good grade on our civics assignment.
From the Hazelwood School District in 1988. Had the rights of these high school journalism students been violated? It's up to the Supreme Court to decide. Who will win in this fierce battle for high schoolers' rights? Featuring the Constitution's First Amendment. Coming soon.